你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
The co-actor has exploded Xiao Zhan's recent situation. Just 8 words made Peter Pan feel at ease. Recently, a German electrical appliance brand official announced Xiao Zhan as the spokesperson. This is also his 10th new business endorsement in 2021. What is the effect? From Mr. Ma's 3 sentences, Xiao Zhan is too nice, the closer you look, the more handsome you are. There are several girls in the staff nearby holding their small hearts to watch Xiao Zhan. It can also be seen that the brand is very satisfied with this spokesperson. In the live broadcast, Mr. Ma mentioned that I had the honor to watch Xiao Zhan's video for 2 consecutive nights. He filmed during the day and ended at 8:30 in the evening. It's already past 9 o'clock in the shooting, although it looks a little tired, but as soon as the light arrives, you will be refreshed. I have to recite my lines during the day to make various preparations for filming. In the evening, I have to seize the needle to shoot new endorsements. It's really hard for the wage earners who are spinning around. At the same time, the new section of the drama Qingdao station is also coming soon. On May 26, some media photographed Xiao Zhan appearing at Qingdao Airport accompanied by his assistant. Wearing a black high-brimmed hat, wearing a gray, blue jacket, the superior height is particularly eye-catching among the crowd. The other friends of Like a Dream also hurriedly joined together. On the evening of May 26, actress Huang Lu, who played the opposite role with Xiao Zhan, posted a beautiful photo of herself and posted, "Dream Like a Dream Qingdao begins to rehearse myself." Xiao Fixia in the comment area left a message to her saying, "I want to fight," and Huang Lu warmly replied, "He is very good, the better the better." Although there are only 8 short words, it gives people who like him a big reassurance. Looking forward to Like a Dream Qingdao Station, I believe he will get better and better.